Hello guys, I am Vishnu Pate. I am going to show you how to install Edunguru after purchasing any course. So first going to Play Store, type Edunguru. If you purchase any class course, class 6 to 12 or any exam test preparation related, going to this and install it, accept. It's installing. It's just going to finish. Okay, it's 100%. Now install. After installing, going to open. It's open. Simple here. Enter your mail ID password, which is given by Edunguru team through your mail or message. Simple enter your mail ID. Okay, after entering the password, click to log in. Here showing subject tutorial language test person. You have to go to a corner left side and click here, dashboard. Here I have one course of spoken English. I am going to click here to open all courses which you have bought. These courses are showing on your dashboard. Just click to open. Here all your courses chapters are showing which we have to study. See, you can open your first chapter only, because after giving a first chapter test, then you are unable to open the second chapter. If you are not able to give a test, just call to customer care service, then you are able to open a second chapter. Okay, I am going to study the first chapter. Click here to study. In first chapter, one topic is here. I am going to click here to open. Click one more time. And the chapter is start. Now you are able to study your course. Simple. If you are facing the problem related to content, then log out your app and re-enter your ID or password. After this, you are facing one more time. If you are facing a problem, then you have to just go to customer care contact number. Simple. The number is 1-800-300-2020. You can contact this number for any further problem. Thank you. and all the best for your future studies.